I'm assuming there's us, and I'm never going to assume that, you know, somebody else wouldn't watch. Plus, in the reviews, like when people are watching, you know, hello, anybody that happens to be watching this. I'm Hummingbird, and Hickory is the voice you're hearing off that way, somewhere.
Pay no attention to the man beside the desk.
Yes, that guy. And, yeah, so the man behind the desk is ordering us pizza. This is an important thing. Order the pizza. All right. And then we can see how are our sound levels doing. If you are a minion and you can hear me, say yes. If we did silence, I know they can't hear me. There we go. All right. Oh, yeah. I'm just waiting to see how it goes. All right. How's this? All right. We need to get Boogie in here. And then we'll play. So, last time, we create a new character, and I didn't eat a perfect cookie. So, for those of you that saw that, I did not eat the cookie this time. I did eat the bamboo, but I did not eat the cookie. And I learned I can actually duck in the water, so that was fun. It'll be a lot more fun, though, when I don't have random French guilds running around going, you know, wah? I was walking by and talking to myself, because that's odd. Bug, you gonna join us? Potentially. Check. All right. Why are we looking for a flying squirrel?
For the car, because the car looks like a or like a flying squirrel and not as much like a fox.
Or a raccoon?
Yeah.
Raccoon? Not like a raccoon, so it's going to become a flying fox car. Well, they flying squirrel, they fly down the thing.
Yep.
You could make it real easy, just open up your Google and search flying squirrels. Ah. Buggy is searching for flying squirrels. Hope you find some. All right. And let's see. Is it loaded yet? This is the question on. All right. Do we have a game to play? Whoa. What on earth has happened to my headset? That is not right. Woo! All right. Try this again. First we exit that. Alright. With this. How close are we? Ooh, very close. Like 0.06 gigabytes from done. Alright. Well, that thought. Let's move over to having this be a little more interesting. Change all the sound, though. Doesn't work. Woo!
That was exciting.
Hello! Whoop! Yep. We totally don't know where we're going. You can follow all you want. We are very confused. And currently I'm arguing with my headset because my game wasn't loaded. But that's okay. We'll get there. And hellos! If you happen to have that little person there that it was, you know, enjoyed the food. Okay. Hickory is over here ordering us pizza. So, got him and Bug, and I'm trying to get the game to load. But I think we're going to get it. All right, let me check something. Are we loaded? That sounded bad. I'm not loaded. I am apparently lost, though. Okay. Confused. Whoa. And my entire world shifted. Why did it shift? This is like the slowest 0.01 gigabyte install. It says installing, installing, installing. All right. Okay. Wah. We. Oh, I can't see. Oh, not look. This is that whole can't see with my headset off. Oh my. Woo. Oh. Not allspice. Cinnamon. It has cinnamon, and brown sugar.
That's old spice.
It does not have Old Spice in that chili. No. Ha 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 ha. Nothing like some cologne in your chili? No. Yeah. But he's right. There is a spice in it. And good job. A lot of people don't catch that. It's also, wait. It also has curry powder in it. It has yellow curry powder. Yeah, I can talk sometimes. It has yellow curry powder because I like that instead of chili. Does it have allspice? I don't think yellow curry has allspice. Should probably look into that, huh? And all right. Let's see. It says I'm gonna load. Now here's where it gets interesting, because every time I've tried to transition between the microphone over here and the microphone on here, we get this fun, weird, loopy effect. And the kids tell me about it after the delay. So. For, 10 to 20 seconds, everybody gets to hear it be really bizarre. I have to go quiet, mutey thing, too. All right. So, one moment, please, while you are going to lose all sound.
Now, we'll be facing the right way. Oh, get ready for teleporting. Oh, that's right. Oh, that's right. I forgot, I was way up here. Oh, there we go. Casting spells on my feet. Welcome to my reality. This is what I do. I cast spells on myself. Good thing I'm a healer. This is why I had to quit being a tank, because I was killing myself just by playing. Very briefly, Hickory, can you see if they can hear me at all? Like, I don't know if I reset it correctly. Well, I can ask, but I can't see the answer. Oh, that's true. Minions! Do I have audio? Okay. Whee! Remember, flying high, way up in the sky. Above all you people. See how fast my stamina drains? This is just the difference between Essence Mage and Blade Master. Holy cow. Yep. You get like one third the stamina. Whee! Oh, I landed with damage. That's more me. Okay. Luckily, I know how to fix it. Drop it on me on purpose. Yeah, heal. Okay. Du-du-du-du-du-du. Oh, that's right. He's gonna be by the lake. Mika by the lake. We gotta go rescue Buggy. He got lost. Everybody needs oranges. Oh, what did I just do? Sorry, Abernathy. Cats are not helpful in VR. Well, maybe cats in VR, but cat helping with VR, not as helpful. Hi guys. Hey me. Pardon me? Whoop. Yep, already got that. Now, to go find Buggy. Let's hear that noise. Aha! Doo-doo-doo. Thank you. I don't mind if I do. Yarr! Treasure chest. One of the best pirates in all of Zenith. Woo! Oh, yeah, that's not actually good. Oh, buddy. Okay. Alright. I don't need to suddenly aggro everybody in the near vicinity. As fun as that sounds. Do 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 do. Let's go find him. I can see so far. I can see my house from here! Except I don't have a house. I can see somebody else's house from here. I'm going to quickly run out of... Let's walk into rock. Hello, rock. We're gonna rock. Rock. Rock in the spot. I think I know how he got stuck. Alright. Luckily, I know where I'm going. Up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four. I've got some really good... Wait. Did I hear crystalline noises? That is the sound of an Amara tear if we hear it. So if you hear it, let me know. All right. So he says he's down here. Where is he down here? Let's see if that's him. All right. Geronimo! Whoop. Okay. Take that. And our loot is... Sparks. Masks. 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 Are you gone? Oh, okay. So you were right here. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Aha, well, while I wait, I'm just gonna see if Mika by Lake has anything for me. Oh, let's find out what this says. These new tutorial blocks. It says... Dun-da-da-da! It doesn't give us voices for it, though. I want to be the narrator for, like, the tutorial. Aetheric zip lines can be found throughout the world. To use them, simply grab the zip handle to rocket yourself along its path. In case you missed the tutorial dude from the Undercity. Woot. He sounds a lot like
over
that.
Here, Agent.
Oh, hi. High five. Okay.
Let's get down to business.
Okay. Wait, is it let's get down to business as in you're doing anything? Or in like, I'm the only one doing the business? Yes, ma'am. Understood. Okay. Ooh,
sounds
sins
good.
Of the father. We are...
You're the right agent.
We are
for
leveled
job.
For that, so that'll be a fun thing.
Ready to work?
Boogie through. Am I ready to work? I am ready to do something. All right. Wonder... to infinity and beyond! Whee! Oh, that's a disturbing look. Right through my shoulder. All right. Wait, what's the point of this? All right. Oh, we'll go this way. Need to get out of the wall of doom. So I kick or hit the fish tank, because that's a thing. Smack the fish tank. La 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 la. Oh. And the world went red over there. I don't think that's normal. Bang. I'm making the horizon smack itself. Whack, whack, whack. Bang. It's like punching itself. Okay. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. So we made it this high. Now what? Ooh, there's more further up. What's up there? Oh, there's casting spells on my feet. Yep, there we go. Yep. All right. Well, on the plus side, I'm no better at it than I was. You can count on me to cast spells that you can find me with. Question is, will Buggy notice from his position when he shows up? Alright. We're this high. Now what? We can see the ruins of a building that does not appear to have any way that it originally would have allowed you to enter it. I am not seeing a doorway zone over here. Must have been a Essence Mage only club. If you can teleport in here, you can enter. If you are a sword master, ha! Good luck. Good back away from the wall. But what's the fun in that? I get to feel like I'm so close to punching the fish tank this way. Ooh, spiral. Oh, a spiral right behind me. But I'm not quite high enough for that spiral. All right. Yeah, because that's a physics possible position. All right. Oh, there we go. We're going to see a lot of that. Okay. Hey, up, 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 up. Hey, up to the story king and the chest above. We're going to shoot it. Doom, doom, doom. Okay. Ooh, 792. Z. All right, is there any sign of Bug yet? Anybody down there? How do I take this thing off the screen? No. There's gotta be a way to get that off there. Nope, no sign of Buggy yet. All right. No Bug. More storyline. Alright, you look like you'll be voiced. Are you a good guy or a bad guy? Alright.
We cannot give up. Haven't you all had enough of having your wares pillaged by wolves and thieves?
Yes!
We cannot wait for Zenith's help.
Okay.
We must help ourselves. We'll make traps. We'll make weapons. I'll chop down our entire wood to build a wall if I have to.
That sounds bad.
I will not stand idly for another day while our children go hungry. I would rather die fighting than live in fear. Wouldn't you?
Yeah.
And you?
Why, I said yes.
Wouldn't anyone?
I'd hope so. Zenith, I'm not getting a good impression about your cityness here. I'm just not. All right, but onward we go, to go up. We're climbing up the mountain, climbing up the mountain. We're gonna climb, 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 up Sunshine Mountain to the very top and not fall off. Oh wait, you know, I can make this a lot easier on myself. Not like that. Hello. Where's my button? There's my button. All right. Boom. Ta-da! Teleportation. And now, what do we find up here? We are so high up. So high up. I know from last time, I do not have enough stamina to make it to that island. But do I have enough stamina to make it to that one? It's gonna be close. This is gonna hurt a lot if I'm wrong. It might hurt a lot even if I'm right. Yes! I landed and I didn't kill me. And now I'm up here. I've never been up here before. I claim this floating ball of earth for all those poor people who are losing their food. So not in the name of you guys. No, 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 no. Oh, there we go. Cast that spell. Yep. Go me. Woohoo! La 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 la. Dingly do 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 do. Down we go. Let's see. Well, there's a mountain and spinny things. And oh, I have a suspicion about this one. Okay. What is the easiest way to get? Nope, not that way. Don't want to die. I don't have a death wish. Okay. Okay, how do I reach down though? And grab the... There we go. Okay. Reaching down. Can't see what I'm doing. Nope, this could be a very long... No, not pick up my guns. That's not helpful. Nope, I don't want the cookie either. Oh, menu. No, I'm gonna go. No, I don't want the gun. Really? No, not cookie. I don't want a cookie. I don't want to fall. Let's see. This area. Going down. And running out of stamina. This could be painful. Yeah. Going down, and definitely almost out of stamina. At least it's gonna be a. I don't want the cookie. No cookie. Dig, you can have my cookie. Oh, there we go. Losing it. This is gonna hurt. I'm gonna die. Yep, I'm dead. Whoa. You're right. That isn't the final solution. We are picked for our connectivity to I'm so close to where Buggy's supposed to be. Buggy! How far can you wander from your corpse? Oh, there was a tear! Oh, if I'd made it to the bottom, there was a tear! That's my tears for dying to my death. Yep. I died to death. I have died. You know what? I could use some dye. This is a gray area. Alright. I do not see Buggy. Oh, wait. Nope. There's not Buggy. I am corpsified. Who are you gonna uncorpsify me? Whoop, you gotta go like this. Yeah. Yay! Thank you! Woohoo! Thank you. Oop. Ah. Eat the cookie. Woohoo! I think I'm already in a party. I gotta figure out where. Alright, now to go find the buglet. Alright. Buggy. Oh, hey, that's an easier one to get. I found another one. But I have not found Bug. Oh, Buggy, where are you? Are you not back in the game yet? Anybody else in the game? It's not easy being me. Stuck playing by myself today for free. You couldn't wait 45 minutes for me. No, it's not easy being me. Wow, you're gonna get worse. Aha, I was eating pizza, and then I stopped eating pizza. And then, he couldn't stop eating pizza? This is a condition we should be concerned about. Is he like from, you know, Willy Wonka and the Chocolate Factory? Like, he started eating and now he can't stop. This is dangerous. Is he gonna be a big blueberry or is he gonna be a big pizza slice? I mean, if you can't stop eating the pizza, I think it'll like turn into... I mean, can they roll you away if you're a pizza slice? That's my question. Are you just like stuck in Willy Wonka's Chocolate Factory now as a pizza slice? Wait, what am I stand? Sure. Don't want to fall off. Fall. Try to fall on purpose and get stuck on a random collider. Well, where's the edge of this thing? Hello. Hi. Yep. Oh, there we go. Okay. Found it. Checking this way down. Well, and I'm jumping. What the? How? Huh? Okay. Nope. All right. Hi. You were not easy to get to. Join me and my quest for shiny blue things. Thing called Mars Tears. I think they look like some sort of weird blue pear. I don't think they have a recipe for cooking with Mars Tears, though. Despite your ability, Hickory, to cook with the tears of your enemies, I don't think we can cook with the Mars Tears.
Hey, over here!
Oh, but we could try. Let's find out. Wait, do we have any ingredients? One. Oh, we can make one more cookie. Oh, wait, can we make noodles? One. Ah, I got two. Two we need to make noodles. And this we need... Oh, we can make a smoothie! Smoothie. Alright. Don't mind me. I know you told me that we're, like, imperative to do major battle things and go do stuff. I'm just gonna sit here and make a smoothie. Because orange smoothie. Yum! Okay. So what do we do? We cook the milk. And then we have to chop the oranges. Cook milk, chop oranges. Oh, you know what I've learned, though? It's faster. Okay. Just sit. Get back up here. Oranges. I've got one orange. I got two oranges. And now I get to awkwardly hold a knife away. Nobody should ever hold one. Because this is how you would get your finger like stuff. But if you go like this, it doesn't help. Now my finger's definitely in the knife edge. That's probably not healthy. Okay. Hi-ya! Oh, okay, fine. there. Hi. Hiya. What kind of a lousy cut was that? One. A two. A three. A four. A five. A six. I mean, what is wrong with you? Poke. Ha. Seven. I got you, Buggy. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
No. Buggy, can you hear me? Alright. So, okay. Cook. Chop. Cook. Aha! Loop. Fla! Your arms are on backwards. Do you have your controllers in the wrong hands? And poof! Ball o' milk.
Doink. Over here, agent.
No, I'm making a smoothie. I'm not coming over there. I don't care. An orange.
Hey, over here.
Yeah, I heard you the first time. I'm making a smoothie. So, tough cookie and noodles and smoothie. Look,
a smoothie.
Oh, you can't hear me? Are you on party chat? Because you are silent to me. All right, let me check and see if that's the problem. Let's see, are you in? I'll fix it. Give me a second. Oh, connect to the global chat. But you are not. I don't think I've even partied with you anyway. Hey, your hands are all right. Yeah, you fixed your hand, but I still can't hear you. You have no sound and no voice. We could play the pantomime game that involves just having the five side, a plus sign that I drop things on me, and I can point at you. Pointing. Alright. We are not in a party, though. Am I in a party of... Maybe I'm a party of one. Maybe that's the problem. Let's see. Nope. No, oh, yeah, that works. Alright, I am... Aha! Wait a second. That says I have no sound. Nope, I want that. Oh, I'm not in! I don't exist. Come on. Ah, really? Refresh.
Over here, agent.
Oh, buddy. So do they have no sound for me then? Oh, wait. Can you hear me out? Can you hear me out? No. How about now? This is a problem. This right here means my voice is disabled in the game. I can refresh, but it's not doing anything. It's having me drop magic
Hey,
instead.
Over here!
Whoa! Question is, on the stream, are they saying they don't have sound? Like, can nobody hear me? If my voice is not working in the game, is it working outside of the game?
No! Over here, agent.
Oh, this works.
Hey, over here!
Hey. Oh, good. Thank you. I need to know that. I'm going to log out of the game and log in again and see if my voice connects this time. All right. So if you can hear me now, let's see if it's this thing. Is that it? Okay. La la la. Let's see. Can you hear me? Probably. Weirdly. All right. La 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 la. Okay. What about now? Yes. Okay, this is good to know. Alright, because what you missed because I hit the wrong button is that Hickory is eating so much pizza right now. And it smells so good. It's not fair. But we need to let Bug know what's going on. Can I borrow a temporary Hickory face?
For what?
To just talk and say hello.
Oh,
say
sure.
Hello! While he eats pizza, while I go tell Bug what's going on.
I'm just gonna sit here and eat pizza.
Oh, you can say hi.
Hi.
Yep.
Ta-da! You exist.
It's a little awkward to sit here and eat pizza, though.
Well, but I'm not going to be very long. I'm just telling what's going on.
Oh, I can sit here and not eat pizza, then. This is what I'm being told. I can lean off camera and eat some pizza and then come back on screen. Needs milk. Yes, I agree. The, yeah, those cookies need to have better milk. Actually, you can buy milk at the shop because it's required for crafting, but you can't drink it, I don't know. Maybe you can. I haven't tried it. It's expensive. It's not like, yeah, totally. then I'm not eating pizza in front of you. Yeah, you can eat, or you can consume the other things. So maybe you can drink the milk, but it's very expensive. So I don't know that I would. It's like doomsday, like if we have a snowpocalypse coming, and like there's like two cartons of milk left in the store, kind of expensive milk. Like people are bartering for it. There's a knife fight maybe in aisle 14, and don't worry, there's not actually a knife fight. I was just saying there's.
What? What's a knife fight? Who's a knife fight?
I was comparing, so Arpisto was talking about needing milk for the cookies, and
yeah.
I was saying you can buy milk at the store because it's an ingredient you need, but I don't know if you can drink it. And I wouldn't really necessarily want to, but...
The milk at the store?
Yeah, but it's kind of expensive. In the game.
Oh, in the game!
Yeah.
What?
No, the milk... Yeah, no, you're not going to come pick up my pizza.
I'm trying all
love, but no
I'm
pizza.
One of
no,
each
it's mine.
As we said earlier, this is officially the beginning of the weekend. No more keto.
yeah, because I hear we're gonna eat all sorts of delicious food this weekend. Because there's some sort of a sport ball thing.
We have a sport, but it involves little wooden cars going zoom down
that's,
a track.
And that's
I'm supposed
tomorrow.
To make baked items, and I haven't done that.
Oh goodness! Well, you're gonna get some sleep tomorrow.
Someday.
Well, I'm gonna scooch off screen and eat my pizza.
I'm just gonna be rude and eat pizza because you know pizza.
I'm gonna finish my email too
then. Uh huh. Wah. Hey, and I'm not even sure what my pizza options were. I think this is a Hawaiian, a barbecue chicken, and tomato basil.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
Wait, chicken tomato basil or no? Spinach.
Mm-hmm.
Spinach and tomato. Ooh. Yeah. Hey, dude that loves green. There's green on here. if you were closer, I'd share. I don't have a green plate like you have, but I have green on my plate, so I think it kinda counts. Just as long as it doesn't pick up the sound of chewing, because that's rude. Looks like it does. All right, so we won't do that. All right. So, my question though is, what kind of games would you guys want to play? And small minions, you can write it down and tell me about it later. Don't yell down here. Who we got? Invasion of the Chublington. What's up?
Are we having soda with pizza?
Yeah, 7-Ups. Yeah.
Seven?
Yeah, the miniature 7-Ups.
Okay.
You want to come say hi?
Okay. I will come say hi.
You can come say Chublington can say hi. And you can let him know that, hello. This is the one Serafina asked today if he was younger than the girls. Yep.
I'm not.
Nope, he's not.
Older.
Yep. Which car did you carve today? The shape of. This is Lumpy, the other another minion.
Yes.
And then Squishy.
Squishy.
Squishy. Hop, hop, squish, squish.
Beep.
You're really high pitched though. Don't hop and squeak towards the microphone. All right. What are you coming down here for, though, Tesla? Oops. I fail. I will eventually get better at this.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
You forgot.
Yeah, I did. What did...
I'm putting away my kinetic sand.
Okay.
What
is your... What's your car?
Hmm?
What's your car?
Trying a pencil car.
Try triangle pencil car.
All right.
Yep. How about yours, Gosh?
It's a lemon shark.
A lemon shark. All right. So we're going to have a...
Does it taste like lemons, though?
Ooh, don't lick a shark. Don't lick a shark. Nope. Lemon or otherwise, do not lick sharks.
I'm wearing this shirt because otherwise I have to be wearing a wet black shirt.
Well, somebody painted their shirt today instead of the car. I wonder who that was.
Mm-hmm. I don't know.
So tomorrow we're going to find out what goes faster, and you'll have to think about it. A pencil, a lemon shark, or a flying squirrel.
I highly doubt mine goes fastest. Mine has a more rounded tip. His has a sharper and longer tip.
Seems good to me.
Zenny's has a better thing. I just wanted mine to look right.
Yeah, that's the problem. When they walked in, that was an issue. Yeah, I'm sure that it's a practice thing that eventually I will get better at, but man, is it not natural. Nope. All right. So what do you want, dude? You want me to go back to playing, huh?
You asked what games someone wanted.
Yeah, and I said don't worry about coming and telling me. You just make a list for me. If you are a minion in this house, don't. Ooh, squirrel. All right. Z would appreciate that. That's hers. All right. Okay, let's see. Do 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 do.
Quill?
Quill's the name of the mouse. When I play Moss, Quill is the mouse, and it is so much fun. My question, though, is when they fixed all the sound levels, was it less owie on the ears? While still audible. That's a plus. Either. There we go. Either. Dun, 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 dun. Here, let me see if I can figure out something here. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Whoa.
Video games. Video games. Video games. Hi.
Nothing like an instant arrival person. Da, 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 da. Erp. Okay. Let's see. Deck building. What deck building game do you prefer? Or is it just any deck building game? You know. That's my favorite. I like collaborative. I'm a huge fan of playing collaborative games. Both on deck, like tabletop, and video games. I have like collaborative ones where you work together. Now, that being said, we play a lot of collaborative where the whole point is together you're going to work to not die. we play... You know, like Castle Ravenloft, where the whole point is can you complete this set of parameters before you die, you know, or succumb to madness, or like we've played the computer versions where, you know, we were there too, you know, games where the game is trying to kill you and the goal is to work together to defeat the game. What are other collaborative games? This is a good question.
Other collaborative games?
Yeah, other collaborative games.
Well, you already said Castle Ravenloft, right?
Yeah, Castle Ravenloft and We Were There. That whole series of... do we play collaborative games where you're not trying to defeat the game because it's trying to kill you?
Arkham Horror?
Arkham Horror is still trying to kill you. Let's see. Dominion, DC Comics, and something else. Can't think of. Let's see. My nose itches. Are you thinking about me?
Always.
Ah. Think less. My nose itchy. Oh my. Have to find out how those games go. I'm drawing a blank. I feel like there are other collaborative games we play where you're not trying to not die. But I do want to know, like, which deck building games do you, like, are high on your list? Are we talking, like, Magic the Gathering or Pokemon or other not major huge name things or just building? I think we're going to see that a lot when my headset's not on. I have a funny feeling about it. Let's see, I had something to tell you guys. I can't remember what it is now. I'm sure that happens a lot. I wish I was, like, talented like you were and could play. I don't know what to do, so let's play really, really pretty music. Win! But no. Let's see. Or I should figure out, like, how to get. Oh, there's desert. Yeah, that's clever. We have. Oh, I've seen the game Descent in game stores, but I haven't actually heard, like, how it goes or what you do in it. Like, we will have to talk more, because I want to know more about that. Ooh! So is Seven Wonders a collab game, then? No, so it's not like Settlers of Catan, where it's a resource control game? Oh. No, thank you. Okay. But thanks for asking. What's the other thing? Oh, that's what it was. The minions and Jesse preferred, like to play the resource collection gathery. I don't even know what the one where you try to
Settlers.
Win by points. It's not just Settlers, it's also that,
that whole genre.
The whole genre, Settlers and the, not Love Letter, that's a different one, what's it, the other one, Splendor, and...
We also play Starfighters? Star Realms.
Is Star Realms another resource one? Or, I like Super Fight. Ah! I'm a big fan of Super Fight and Boss Monster. There you go. Boss Monster, where you get to pretend you are the boss monster in an 8-bit game, and you have to build your dungeon so that you can attract enough heroes to try to defeat you to be able to defeat them and gain prowess. But you have to get
Yay for Super Fight.
but you have to build your dungeon hard enough that they can't ever actually get to you. But easy enough that they keep trying. And you're trying to be a better boss monster than the player that's playing against you. So you're trying to figure out who builds a better dungeon to attract the most heroes from the local village to come to it. Oh, really? Seven Wonder Scales? Ooh. I'm not sure how... Huh. Nice. Let's see. I feel like I'm working on half a brain cell tonight. And it's kind of not wanting to work right. Da-dum-da-dum-da-dum. That makes for awkward silence time. Maybe not. All right. Let's see. Oh, so regarding Zenith, because I didn't get a chance to explain earlier where we were at, when we start playing with all three of us, we've already reached a certain level, so there's a bunch of different quest chain and items that we've already completed, but moving forward, we will be able to, you know, explain things as we go. I will say, for any little people that are watching, that I do love to cook in the game, and that I hear that it's actually a very useful skill to have, so I spend an inordinate amount of time collecting ingredients and cooking with them, sometimes well, sometimes not so well. And sometimes I eat the thing I was cooking on accident. Or apparently, as we discovered today, I will feed it to somebody else on accident. Which, you know, it's good to know you can feed somebody else and make them feel better. No. But let's see. Any other thoughts? No, you're emailing, so you have your thoughts all there. Do you mind if I eat a pizza? I'm gonna probably take a break real quick and eat some pizza slice. And not make you have to listen to that. Because that's kind of rude. I will be right back. Oh, what is that adorable thing? Oh, it's a raccoon eating a pizza slice. Oh, that's so cute. I'm making progress. I've only got one more slice to go. And then I will be powered up and ready to attack all the sylphids we can. Or run from them, which I'm pretty good at too. Oh my, it's 8 o'clock already. Oh, I'm sorry. Well, maybe he's teething? Maybe? Hope, something? Yeah. Although, as the adorable, webcomic goes, perhaps he awoke on the inappropriate side of the sleeping slab. Which the only cure for it is more sleeping slab, even though the cause is the sleeping slab. So, we'll see. Alright. I should probably hop back in so I can spend some time playing with Bugly. Yeah. If only you could get into the mind of the pre-verbal child to occasionally be like, okay, I want to do whatever, and I just don't know what's wrong with you. But you don't even know what I'm asking, so let me look into your peepers and see. Mm-hmm. And then we'd be able to see like things like, I'm just cranky. Aww. Well, I hope he's not getting sick. Aww. Cuddle bugs are so fun. I'm a huge fan of that. Ours aren't as cuddly anymore. Well, the youngest two sometimes still are. Smidgey is very cuddly when she doesn't feel good. So that's why I was like, well, you're not feeling good because you're snuggling. Alright. Need to find out. Buggy, can you hear this? If you can hear this, please come here. We'll find out.
Hi.
How are you going
to go get syphilis and headed to an area that I knew there were treasure chests and some syphilis. I went to get down and ended up getting lost in
the fids. This is very important.
I went to get down from there and ended up lost and found myself at the Lake Mika.
Uh-oh. Don't complete all the quests without us. We all are doing the same quest together, remember?
Mm-hmm. I got lost.
You got lost? Yep. So you got lost and we're going to have to come find you?
I know that I'm at the Lake Mika, but I'm not sure how I got there other than I knew I went through.
Oh, you don't know how to get from Lake Mika back?
No.
Okay.
Somebody needs to learn to use this map.
We don't have the map area filled in yet, so it just shows points.
I don't use the map very well either.
Like two
no.
People need to use it.
Nope. It does directionally challenged. It does not help. I just memorize where it goes.
It has an arrow.
No. It does not. It does not have an arrow. If you're too far out, there is no arrow. You have to get close enough for the arrow to show up. That has been a frustrating. You can't find your way back. You're like, oh, there's an arrow.
No. But it's
somewhere.
But it has an arrow on the map that shows which direction you're facing, so you can point yourself toward it.
What? Wait.
Are they sylphids?
Sylphids.
Yes, sylphids. The other one is a disease. So let's not.
I've killed at least 10 sylphids and only gotten 2 horns from them.
Well, Oh, wait a second, you. You stay and talk for a sec? Yeah, because we only got like an hour left. And I'm gonna finish my last pizza and then I'm gonna jump in. I'm gonna jump in as Hummingbird. Where did you log in so I know where I'm likely going to find myself?
Right next over by the bridge, Mika.
Okay, Mika by the bridge? Okay. And you're at Mika by the lake?
Yes.
Okay, I will eat this real quick and I will meet you at Mika by the lake and I will help you learn how to get back to Mika by the bridge. If only I had the ability to travel as well as Mika does, because, you know, it doesn't matter how fast you move, she always beats you back. So. Alright. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, let's see. Now to make sure I have all the pieces I need to the headset. That is a really, really cute emote. Is it a person with a blanket? Or an octopus? Yeah, that helps. Yeah, look, my face is closer. That helps. Alright. Alright, headset. How are you doing? Oh, earlier discussion. Those were the lenses that I can't get the fix. I can't get the corrective lenses for. You can get corrective lenses if you are in that wonderful class of nearsighted people. If you're farsighted, ha! Out of luck, dude. Alright. Turn off this. Oh, you did? Aw, he's adorable. Yep. Big fan. Well done on your art. Well done. Hickory, she made the emote.
Oh, interesting.
This is very cute. It's a alien blankie. Or, no. Alien in a blankie. I'm alien blankie. Alright. Do woo, that's not what I'm gonna do. We wanna go back to this thing. Oh, hey, hey. Probably gotta open the window over here or we're not gonna see a whole lot of anything. I certainly hope that I'm not alone in the world of learning how to do things as you go. I tried to do a bunch of research ahead of time and then discovered it didn't do me any good until I actually started trying to get things to work. And now it works. Alright. Go to here. Alright. There we go. And transition time. All right, back to this lady. Only
greetings,
earlier.
Agent.
All right,
okay.
There have been reports of a group of sulfid activity popping up. Find one and help your fellow agents quell it. What? Intel officers. Your intel officers are interesting, by the way. They knew there was a fight downstairs in the Undercity, but nobody showed up to help.
Get it done, Agent.
That's the thought. All right, let's go check this thing out. What are you? You're a different color. Whoa. Do you still have a bright turquoise rock inside you? Time. Oh, it's a yellow rock. What? Oh, if this is the exception instead of our cute little dude that initially met with us, I am disappointed. Disappointed in you, yellow diamond thing. You are not nearly as fun. Now I got my map up, which is in my way. We're gonna bet the orange is back. And? Yay, good thing I'm not a betting person. Of course, I am a bad climber. Ah! You would think something that close to you would be easy to grab, but no. Can't grab that very easily. But. What is she? I wonder how far up I have to go. Well, okay, so you have to actually climb. This means moving your arms. Yep. Now we're back to not being able to do oranges. Come on, orange! Come here! Yay, orange, you're glad I got you. Oranges, oranges, make an orange juice soon. Or something of oranges. Alright. So, let me guess. You're gonna teach us how we did that. Let's find out. Or get very, very, very dizzy. La la la.
Give me the words. I need the words. Climbing is easy. Just put your hands on the surface you want to climb and grab. While gripping the surface, pull your hand downwards to climb up, then grab with the next hand, and then cast spells on your feet, because that's also what you do. Yep. Okay. Do, 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 do. Oh, that's right. Oh, I won't be doing it with this character. That's right. This is my blade master. Or at least blade wielder. I'm master of nothing. Okay. Do, 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 do. Let's see if we can survive fighting one of you. You know, that position just looks very uncomfortable. Is it? You don't know? Okay. Alright. Alright, lady who likes to back up to her buddies and then throw things at me. How about you? You know, you got a nice outfit, though. No, don't you run away? I'm trying to take it. How are you even holding that off? Let's see. You got some... Oh, well, that made a difficult check. Guess we'll find somebody else to ask them. Alright, who else can we ask? Dun, dun, dun. Anybody? Excuse me, sir. Can you tell me about your armor? Oh? Oh, well. I just had to ask. Why is everybody so picky here? There we go. Alright, now I can check. Let's see. Oh, you've been doing like the leg boogie. Do-do-do-do. Hello, lady. Yeah, nice belt on. Wave complete. Oh, sweet. Close enough to the event. Whoa. Sylphid horns. Right in the face. Alright. Don't mind me while you're fighting those guys. I'm gonna harvest some basil. I dinged basil. Basil, basil. I don't think we need basil for a smoothie, but, you know, it might be tasty. I like basil and things, like basil and caprese. Kind of refreshing. I don't know how good basil would taste with oranges, though. Let's fly. Whee!
Hello, tree.
Are you guys good at the game? I am.
I'm learning.
What level are you? Look up. 21?
Yeah.
What level are you?
One shot.
Yo,
what's
up?
Welcome.
Woo! Oh, wave's gonna start again? Yeah, with this treasure chest.
Level 3!
Trust me, it takes a long time to level 3.
Trust me, bro. And, like, you don't understand. All right. Getting to level 10 is just a pain in the ass, man.
Da, 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 da,
well, you have to grind that one mob.
I'm gonna go up here. This way I can come up here and we can listen to a talkie box that's actually interesting. Alright, talkie box of interestingness.
You look much prettier. I'm gonna pull up.
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
Talkie I can teleport.
Sweet. Please, it was no trouble at all. I'm only glad you all love your
I can one shot these. I'm cool.
No, I can't really fix peaches as pain. Even though yours
is this more?
Lovely.
Damn.
No, I won't take an eggplant either. Or melon.
I love this box.
Please, I'm only doing my job, ma'am.
Vegetable
safety is
safe.
All I want.
Thank you. See, they understand veggies are a hard earned thing. Don't steal people's veggies. All right. All right. Yeah. Oh, no. Can't climb. Try that again.
Ooh.
Up. Okay.
It's lore. Timothy.
Woo! Honk. This is the difference. You can be level 21 and fight things to death. Ooh, hey, I found a chest. I don't know about this chest. Whee! Whoa. Come on. Down. Careful. And we made it. Okay. Whoa, what am I? That can't be me, I don't think. I am a healer sword master thing. It's called a support role. Whoa. Okay. And now that we are way down here in the bottom, that's a long way up. Okay. We can do it. We can climb a really tall mountain. And I hope our stamina doesn't die. But I'm pretty sure Blade Masters have more stamina than Essence Mages do. And a little higher. Oh yeah, I totally would have been falling at this point. Aha! We are a little taller now. But not tall enough. Okay. I'm gonna go this way. Woo! Aha! Oh wait. There's a faster way to get up here. Oh well. It's time to grab a tear. Woo! There we go. Got it. Yeah. Geronimo! Haha. I can do it, guys. I landed without damage. I'm getting better. All right. All right. Whee. All right. Basic enhancement dust. Nope, I don't want my swords. Oh, hey. Look, guys. It's one of the pandals. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna get you, little panda. If I don't crash. Oh, or fall off the stick. No. Up. Okay, we made it. He's a very good panda. Who's a good panda? You are a good panda. You have a lot of moss on your ears up here, buddy. You may want to clean those out. Alright. So then we go down here. And we're walking, and we're not falling off, but we could be. Because I have the gracefulness of a sloth. Let's see. What's below me? I mean, besides me, what's below me? Alright, let's go talk to the big giant talking head. Hello, giant talking head. Well, that was funny. Woo, the question just came right out of your mouth there. That's not how it's supposed to work. Alright. Hello. Look at me. I'm down here with no ability to poke at that. Okay. Oh, upgrades. This is why we collect all those bright blue things. Yeah. Upgrading our stamina. And. Okay. Complete it. Because remember, we got all those tears from before. All right. Dun, dun, dun. What's this one? What, you don't understand? Okay. It says, derp, none for you. Oh, this was a booze. Wait, what was, did we get sent here for something? What was blue? Okay, there's a blue circle. What's the blue circle for? Whoop. Oh, okay. Thanks. Oh, upgrade tier number 2. Well, maybe we gotta get this time. It doesn't tell you. It just says, good luck. And then we have to go. How many do we got? Collect. Oh, we got 10 of our. We got 5 of the 10 we need. Well, time to do some tier adventuring. Nope. Not a big fan of fighting. Hi, guys. I'm just walking through your area. Don't mind me. What's over here? A floating piece of basil. What on earth is it growing on? What are you growing on, basil? I mean, okay, makes sense if it's growing in the dirt over there, but in the sky? Some pretty powerful air we got here in Zenith. Let's go down here. Swish, swish, swish. And we're swimming like a fish. All right. Hey, I see a chest. Oh, I turned that far enough. Here. Give. What are you gonna give? You give me snake scale. Oh. He's on? Does he know where he is? Whee! Swimming. This actually drained your stamina, but I'm actually swimming. Until I run out of stamina. And then everybody gets to see yellow vision. Let's duck down. What's under here? Anything? Nope. Okay. back to the normal speed. Do 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 do. Just keep swimming. Just keep. How on earth am I swimming on the surface? Hello, I do not have walk on water. That is not a capability I have. Or do I? Such questions I now have. All right. So we saw that one. What is else going down? Ooh, we're gonna go back down in the water. Oh, hi, bad guy. How are you doing? I'm gonna go underneath you. Ah-ha. Treasure! Where your treasure is. Woo! Your parts will be also. I got parts to make more things. Alright. Da-da-da-da-da. Now I could go up there. Oh, you have a red spot. That means you got a weakness. Means I might have a chance of surviving against you. Maybe. Oh, can I poke you in the spot? Ah. Oh, yeah. Wah, wah, wah. Block! And then we block the right angle. Oh. Theoretically, the thing that I'm supposed to be doing where it's called. It chimes when you do the strokes in the right order. And then it's called a cadence. If you do it correctly enough times, and that gives you more capabilities. As you can tell, I'm not so great at this thing, but that's okay. I know there's reason to this. I have not quite figured out the rhythm, but I know it has direct correlation to how you, the player, hits rhythmically at the same angle at the same speed to create a cadence. I speak so well, you know. I apologize to anybody who's going to check in and thinks I'm going to have, like, very verbose and fluent speech. Sorry, not me. But I am going to see if I can come after this lady. Cha-cha, cha-cha. Cha-cha, cha-cha. Go back up to your buddy. Cha-cha, 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 cha-cha. Wah, ding-ding, ding-ding-ding-ding. Ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding-ding. Nope, going too fast. Oh, I heard it! I heard the ting! I must have done something right. I did a cadence. It made a noise. Yay, cadence! Oh, that's leaning back too far. Oh. Alright, buggies by the bridge. Alright. Wait, which bridge? Mika by the bridge. Oh, okay, Mika by the bridge, okay. I can't... Whoa, what did I just do? I just did a thing, and it made noise. Don't know what it was. Alright, so I have to fast travel. Not that bad. Oh! I have a helmet? Hey, dude! I have amazing fancy pants, but I'm not high enough level to wear them. Skoshi, you're right. I got fancy pants. Level 6. I think it's like 6. Alright. Oh, look at all. Look, though, I've got plenty of oranges for cooking, dudes. Nope. Basil. Anything over here? Musk. Tears. That's what we're collecting. Nothing spark. Orange. Stinks again. Alright. So here we are. For those of you who have not met, this is Anansis. Alright. Nope, that's not. I've got to remember that I switched those buttons. I will eventually remember that. Okay. Then we go back, because we have to find somewhere safe to fast travel. And I'm not going to do that until after. Where did I put that? Whee! I'm going to go for a plunge. There. See, I can safely in here fast travel. Do we go down here and we go, do I want treasure? No. Do I want the godstones to give me different powers? No. Do I want to cook oranges? Yes, but not right now. A guild? Nope. Oh, look, a globe. That's probably how we travel. Alright. Dun 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 dun. Side quests? No. Not Nexus. No, I'm not trying to stop. No, not the side quest. There. Alright. Zoom, zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom, zoom. And now we're going to meet Buggy. Or something. Wait, this is Shin. Oops. Wave complete. Why is there a wave over here? Waves are events. All right, Buggy? Bug. All right.
Hello.
I'm going to... No, I don't want to invite you to the party. I want to... Oh, I'm just throwing my sword. Nope. I want to make you my friend. Can you make me my friend? Oh. No, don't want to party with... I'm actually hop on Hummingbird. I want to make you a friend so next time you can find me faster. Where's the button for the friending?
Okay.
Nope. Friends. Or do you have to be friend first? Or not friend, party first. Okay, how do I... Alright. This is so much less intuitive than one would hope. I'm not allowed to make a friend out of you. Nope, I can jump. That's not gonna be right. Alright. Ooh, hey, create a guild, but it's no longer a guild of one, it'd be a guild of two. Alright. Or actually, I guess it'd still be a guild of one since, it'd be awfully difficult to, add you to a guild if we aren't friends yet. Oh, my cookies! Oh, there we go. Now I can see where I'm playing. I'm playing the support role. And back to this. Okay, so. Long story short, it is not in there. So maybe we have to party first. Alright, ignited bug. It says a void. Did you already add me?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think I chose invite to party.
Oh. So then maybe now I have to look in here. If we're in a party, we go like this. Yes. And then hey, you gotta add as a friend. You are a friend. We are friends. Alright. But I am going to disband real quick. I'm going to exit and come back in on Hummingbird. Check?
Can you wake me?
Yeah, by the way, Bug here is a whole lot better at being, hello. He's a whole lot better at doing the whole Blade Master thing than I am. You can even tell by his fancier blades.
I don't know.
Fancy things.
You actually have two of the same blade that I have, except the two blades you have are the level up version of mine.
They are?
Yep.
Oh.
They should be two of this blade. See?
Oh, I can't give it to you. You could have that was threatening,
see?
Sorry.
Ooh. See? I chose this blade.
Alright.
Because this is a level one blade.
Uh-oh. Whoa, somebody's dead. Let's see if we can... Oh, they already... did their thing. We can't fix it.
Whoa.
Whoa, an undead. He's walking around dead. Oh my goodness. With his arm behind his back in an awkward position. That looks uncomfy, dude. Oi. Oh man, that makes my back cringe. Oh, wow. Alright. Hey, Bug. What were we doing? Oh, what were we doing for quests?
I still am on the... It is hard to look at. Fractured Plane, Corruption Caster, Lucky Pandels, Price of War, Syphilid Trophies, which I could have sworn I had Syphilid Horn, and Public Service.
You have to
which
have
is
10 of them, and then 20 for the second level.
Yep.
Alright, so then when I get back on
the
same
still
ones,
on the first level.
Hey, I just heard pizza arrive. Did you hear it?
That's a strange sound.
Oh, that didn't work.
Oops, I dashed.
Did you just dash into the tree?
Yes.
I did hear
not
that.
Again.
You okay over there? That seems like the kind of thing I'd
I
do.
I keep
see.
Running the wrong way.
I'm like, hello, tree. Let's be closer friends at high speeds. Oh, no. I'm going to get that orange before I do. Oh, you're going to get it before I can. You snag an orange. Orange thiefy. All right.
I just barely got it.
Well, yeah, but you got it. That's okay. Because I know. Lack of clothing there, dude. All right. So, oops. We want to go here. Go like this, because we have that thing. Voila.
Whoa.
One of my favorite things to do in the game. And you're going to watch this time, and I'm not eating the perfect cookie. All right. Okay, what was my question?
I had
to make three cookies. To make three cookies, I'm going to need... Wait, do I have enough milk? Okay, I got three milk. So one milk, one sugar, one wheat. I got one milk for each, one sugar, one... Oh, good, I have all the things I need. All right, time to cook. All right, one second. Whoa, whoa. All right. Why is my station so low to the... Something's not right here. Turn that off, and I'll try it again, because that was way too low to the ground. It would make it very hard to do anything. Okay, there we go. Ah-ha-ha! Now we throw in the sugar into the pot. Whoa! Throw it in. Did it not work? Oh, no, it's there. Okay. Throw the sugar. Put this
Watch out, there's a DPS area that's expanding behind you.
There's a deep... Well, it's not dangerous to me. All right. Now, we'll grab our power source, which I think looks like a giant lamp. Am I getting ready to cook your head?
Almost.
Ah, it's not working. Oh, no, don't burn my milk. Oh, the milk's changed. It no longer stays in the bowl now. It looks like actual liquid milk cooking now. Look at that. Bug, look.
It does?
It actually looks like liquid boiling milk. Well, I mean, it still turns into a ball of milk, but, you know, progress. Aha. So it's no longer showing me whether I got the things in it or not. All right, and then before I run off. Hey, look, the wheat no longer looks like an orange. I'm not cooking an orange anymore. Yeah. This used to be just an orange ball.
Dying.
It is. All right. The cookie.
It's a cookie.
It's a cookie. Cookie.
It's a steal.
It's a lovely, lovely cookie. A storm cookie. Oh. All right. Oh, don't eat it. Nope. Don't eat it. We should see. What kind of cookie is it? How do we do? It's a... Oh, hard to see. We made a good cookie. I mean, it wasn't a bad cookie, but it was a good... Whoa. It was a good cookie. That means we have room to improve. One good cookie, not what we need. We want perfect cookie. Perfect cookie. Like that. Maybe we have to cook this part. Wait. Place milk in pot. Okay, yeah, milk's supposed to go first. Alright, milk in pot. Don't you run away from me, wheat. I need you. Stay right here. Good wheat. Okay. There we go. Like always. You know, corn has ears, so I can talk to it.
Wow, you're beautiful.
All right. I can't pause. I have to get the milk and the wheat in there correctly. La 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 la. I know, right? It changed the... So much cooler now. I wonder if I can flip the... Oh, I flipped it. But did I cook it enough? Come on. All right. How it does that? That's a physics miracle. Lovely, big, flat thing. Round, orange. You get to put in here. And then you get... Oh, cookie. They took away your how well you did on your cooking, though. Like, I missed my chart that says you did good with your wheat. Or, oops, you burnt that. All right. Why do I hit that button? I don't know. Well, how about this one? Perfect! Perfect cookie, Dash! I'll get it eventually. Bugly, there is a perfect cookie! That means we only have enough ingredients for one more cookie. Alright, can we repeat it, though? Okay, sugar. And milk. And...
You know, do yourself, do not walk around with your arms out.
That's a great way to fly randomly. All right, this. Wah! Take that. Do 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 do. Cooking. I'm not cooking the milk. And it's slowly turning into a ball. A snowball. It's like I have a snowball. You cook and boil the milk to make a snowball. That is not something I would have expected. All right. We're cooking and we're cooking. Shakey, shakey, shakey. How far up can
I go? It looks burning.
I don't know, right? Looks like I'm burning a big hamburger bun that turns into an orange. All right. We put in, and we get a cookie. Now, my question, Bug, where'd you go? Can you grab the... Oh, nice. Can you grab this cookie, or is it my cookie forever? my cookie forever. Can you stand on the cookie? Jump, jump! Yeah! Alright, now stay there. Do it again! Woohoo! You missed the cookie! How can you miss the cookie? It's like right there. It's too high up here now. Okay, ready? Climb the cookie! Almost. Alright. And then I'm gonna put it there. Alright. Can you climb the next cookie? I have to say, if perfect cookies are sturdy enough to be stood on in midair, I don't know that I want to try to eat that cookie. My teeth say don't. Can you go any higher? Oh, I did it. Alright, now, you ready? Okay, that's above your head. Oh, you ate it! You ate it! You ate my perfect cookie! Now you ate the cookie! It did increase your stamina. Go use it in fighting, guys. Go kill things. Right now, you got higher hit points. Alright. And then, I'm going to do this. And then, turn off my station. And then we go... Did we have to go to Brim yet? Nope, no talking to Brim. Okay. La 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 la. But we do need to do this so that we can join the other two in their thing. And temporarily stop for pizza, so... And now where's Bug? He didn't stay still, so we... It is very difficult to find out if I have a voice chat now. That can be heard by anybody. How about now? Connected. Let's check. Nope. I am not allowed to be on. I am disabled. No voice for me. Says no. You are not allowed to have a voice. No. Doesn't matter if it's in the party. I can chat all I want with the party, and the party won't hear me. Can you hear me? Can you hear me, though? Do I have a thing above my head? Buggy, do I have a thing that says I'm not here? The fact that you are not responding. Oh, I can't hear me now. Nope. Can you hear me now? Nope. Hola, da, no. All right, that's not gonna work. Oh, you want a high five? I can totally do that. High five. High five. Hey, up high. You leave me hanging? Yeah. Right. But you... Hello. Hey, you? Me?
Hey, over here.
All right, let's see if he follows that. Yep, follow me. Do. And if I had all my fingers available, just imagine the ASL that would happen. I'd totally be able to sign. Did you get that? All right, you got it? Okay. All right, let's see. He says he got it. Okay. All right. Oh. Coming. All right. Woo. And we're swimming. Just keep swimming. Just keep swimming. And eventually you'll fall back in the water. Swimmy, swim, swimming. Swim, swim, swimming. Let's look down at the muffin of the water. I'm a shark. The unexpected. Dun, 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 dun. Shark pirate. Yeah. Give me your loot. Like that. And how. All right. And come up here. And we say... Peekaboo. Peekaboo. I see you. You look like you need help. Let's do this on purpose this time. There we go. And actually heal somebody. Alright. And then we're gonna go this way, and we're gonna go this way. berserker dude. Can I get your attention? I can only get attention, but can I survive the attention I've acquired? Probably not if I stay there. Why are you attacking me? I'm not the one with the tank. Excuse me. Fine. See if I can. I will heal him anyway. There we go. Oop, I heard him have cadences. See? Clang, clang, clang. Uh-oh. Hydra, high five. Oop. I wish I could hear. I wish you could hear me. You have lost your weapons. Okay. All right. Weapons not lost. Weapons just hiding. Now, there is a tear that hangs out here, but I've already got it apparently on this one. Yep. Yeah, see, he just grabbed it. You just saw him grab that. They don't break. Nice try. Oh no, he's back. Don't mind me. I'm just gonna go over here. And yeah. Okay. Na-na-na-na-na. Hey. So you wanna see what happens if you die from no man's land? Whoa. That's what happens. Fast travel, where are we going? Let's find out. We want the best gonna be by the bridge. Teleport complete. And I'm by the bridge. And I just totally left Buggy to figure out how to get back here.
Over here, Agent.
That was probably not the
Let's get
nicest
down to
thing to do. I should probably go get him. I know where
Get
I,
out there, Agent.
I know where
Greetings,
I left
Agent.
Him.
Yeah.
Roger.
He's
done. Oh, okay.
Okay. Till next time, Agent. All
right, what we got? We got Divine Shift. Aim and teleport. Arc and teleport instantly across the battlefield. Yeah, I can teleport now. Aether Spark. I can still heal myself while standing here. All right. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Aha. Ooh, yes! Erupting Spring. I can heal other people. Up and Massive Icicle. Oh, and Hydro Splat, which I have. All right.
Let's get down to business.
All right, active.
Sounds good.
Okay, that's done. Nope, that's not done.
Yeah.
Yep.
Sounds good.
Oh, this is where we find our panda buddies. I like the pandas. They're so cute.
Get it done, Agent.
All right. All right. Step one to getting it done. Relocating my son. Who I hope understood what I was getting ready to do, but I have a funny feeling he did not. No, I don't want the cookie. I want the basil. Basil. Basil, basil, basil. Aha, he found me. All right. Basil? All right. All right, let's see if you understood. Let's see. He's collecting. Why you stab it? Don't stab the basil. All right, fine. There you go. Much better. Collect the basil. All right. Now, let's go kill things. Where did come on, you. Do-do-do-do-do. I have no voice. All right. Now, 17 seconds until the event. All right. This would be so much more fun if you could hear all the people talking, because that's totally how this game works. Ooh. I found a treasure chest. Ready? Alright, did we get anything interesting? No, just enhancement dust. Alright. We just can't sound. Look, what level are the people in here? Oh, they're high enough level that we can just stand here and get XP from them killing everybody in the event. Oh, like that guy. I get this guy.
Okay, down from battle. Alright. What? I will come rescue. If we can take them out. I love the ting ting noise that they make. It's like you can actually hear that it's hitting the shield. Hey, you came in ready to attack me. Alright. I don't want to be attacked. Not my thing. Alright. Oh, another dude. Next set. I wonder how far up we're. How many levels in the process? Alright, wave complete. Oh, who's shooting me? Somebody or something is shooting me. Here. Somebody is shooting. Nope. I'm gonna grab this. Whoa! No, 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 no. Nope, nope, nope. That was not what I wanted to do. Well, the event's complete. Oh, look at that. We got 550 XP and 20 Zen. I thought it was hard enough with one Zen. Holy cow, I can't imagine. It's like a horde of Zens. It's just like, whoa! I have new armor? Oh, dude, I need to check that. Okay. But I know better. I am not checking where I can get attacked. I'm going to check it from a giant slab of oddness. I take it you're not joining us tonight? Because you may have to... Alright. Now, I'm checking for armor. Oh, not that. Right where I need to. It's there. Okay. Hey, I was right. I guessed right. Okay. What kind of pants do I got on? Level 2 common superior. Level 1. Level 2. Ah, it's the same pants. Okay. And I don't have him yet, but eventually he'll be coming. Okay. Buy a little cookie. Nope. Alright. What do we got for quest we're on right now? Oh, return to Mika. Naga, check the grove. Wait, check the grove. Check the grove. What? Alright, let's see what we got. That's really weird. Alright. Ooh. Hey. Alright, we're gonna go back here. And we're not jumping off the edge this time. So don't get any ideas. That's not what I'm doing. I am. It's like a swimming in action here. Up, two, three, four. Up, two, three, four. Five. What did that just do? Did it just steal my thing? It did. Alright. Ready? Shush. And we're swimming along. Sneaking up on the thing up here. Alright. Oh, what just hurt me? Didn't hit anything. Alright. Up you. This should look slightly familiar. Hi. Welcome back. Here we are behind the lady's head. Climbing up. Don't mind me, I'm like a toddler. I will climb on you whether you want me to or not. Alright. I'm on your head. Woohoo! Climbing and smacking into three. That is totally not where I wanted to go. Up, not down. Directionally challenged. Ugh. Aha. Hi, panda. Hello. I'm not sure what if you're panda-y or owly. Which one? But I am sure that you're adorable. That's a cute guy. We got you. Alright, so. Oops. That was not what I meant to do. I will heal the snot out of him. I just haven't been flying through there, though. Alright.
it was ours. And now, we miss our jump. Hey! This is why I was never good at platformers. I am no better at it when I'm doing it in VR. Woo! Aha! Now, what did we learn with this? I think I learned how to do it this way. Alright. Oh, I missed it. Of course you didn't. Alright. Okay. Woo! That didn't make you dizzy, huh? Sorry! Alright. Really? I need you to be able to give me more space again. This really, really narrow between my desk and your chair is not enough to move my arms out. To where? I can do that, but that doesn't make my space any better. Woot! I got it that time. I wanna know if there's anything back here, though. I probably lost Bug, didn't I? La la. Oh, there he is. Woot! Woot! Auto quest. Adventure! That's what we do. Adventure! You feel Amara's calming presence as her eyes pierce through. That does not sound comfortable. Pierce through you. You turn with an offering of Amara's tears to earn her blessing. You're crying because you're piercing me with your eyeballs. Alright. And then we do it again. We say yeah. And you have to walk out of the circle. You learn this. Walk back in the circle. Alright, and then hit that. And then that. Alright, we are caught up on that. The question is, are you caught up with that? It's a hole. That's something I need to go explore. Follow the glowy light into the opening. And then see the bad guys. Now, these guys I will not avoid because I am not playing the Blade Master right now. Now I can do that. Because you are a melee character. You can't shoot me back. What I can do. Jeez, look at her. Now that's the way to do it when you are a chicken. Fight from the high ground. Hey you, come here. Oh. Alright, you glitched. Oh, now you know where I'm at. So I need to do... Which way is it? There we go. Heal ya. Alright. And... We run and we run and we run and we run and run run. We run and run and run and run and run and run. What's over here? Right through the bushes. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're going up. It's really high up there. What's up here? I believe it is getting dark. Ooh, a chest! Pirate! Alright, where did I... Uh-oh. Where did he go? I hope he didn't aggro a whole bunch of guys. Oh, timer! Alright, that means it's time to quit. Not surprising. It's 9 o'clock, everybody. Well, actually, it's just quarter to 9. so I can take off the headset and figure out what's going on up here. So I will leave myself back here where apparently nobody is. Alright. So we gotta exit. Exit! Alright, well, yeah, that's where, just a second on that one. You said it's in the sound settings, right? Okay, down. Oh, I want my music turned down. Alright. Ha! That's what you think. It's just turned down really quiet, that's all. Is that better? You got a good balance? You gotta find, like, where the dialogue is there. Okay. Sound effects and music, but the desktop audio is the whole thing that is being streamed. Okay. So I'll turn my sound effects and music down. The Yeti's turned off, right? What? How's that? How is the sound of my voice at this point? Hey, I forgot to take them off. I'm wearing my hummingbird earrings. They wobble when I move my head. Is that good? Perfect. All right. Yay, Hickory. Whatever you did, can you set up next time to do that? Okay. I may or may not remember that, but I will try. Okay. Ooh. That's right. Okay. So, I need to X out the menu first. That's no. Not that. No, I really don't want to exit. Okay. Do. This is my favorite quest giver. Hello, everybody. Meet the chef, Brim. Brim gives you cooking quests. Woo. And last time, I made a perfect cookie, and then I accidentally ate it, and it was very sad. I should have collected all the things for it. All right. So, we were doing living... La Vida Leica, can't do that one, yeah. Cooking! Okay, what do we got? I know I'm not gonna eat the cookie. Alright, as part of your social training, I'm going to have you practice cooking. It's very important to the prowess of an agent like yourself, and for survival, I mean really, cooking food, yum. By learning recipes, we can craft ourselves food that will increase our strength, stamina, health, as well as help us heal more quickly during and after battles. You already know the recipe to bake a cookie, so why don't we start there? Bake 3 cookies, and we'll then talk to me again. Sure, dude. Make a cookie. What else? Aren't you glad I'm here? Well, I don't know. I'm glad you're here. You teach me how to cook. All right. Gather some fresh oranges from out in the plains. Buy milk from a nearby store. Like that one. All right. And then bring all those yummy ingredients to me to prove that you're serious about learning to cook. By the way, the best way to find oranges is to look up. What do I look up? Like in a dictionary? Okay. There's a tree just past the bridge leading to the plains. Orange you... Oh boy, oh my goodness. Orange your thing right up the tree and grab that fresh fruit. You know what? You are as bad as Hickory. I'm not completed. Wait, what? What is under my foot? Wait a second, where am I? Oh, that's why I'm way... Hi, buddy, I'm gonna have to back up a little. Sorry, no. Alright. I'm getting unnecessary commentary from the minions upstairs. It's alright, minions. You know where we're going. We are in Zenith right now, but we are off and running on a grand adventure to find oranges. Ooh, it's cuckoo clock says that's cool. We're gonna run, run and run and run and run and turn. Run, but don't run into the wall. Run. Oh, they said that the server was medium. We're gonna find out how much that affects our lag. Do. Theoretically, oof. Nope, I'm telling you, you guys killed the waterfall. There's no more waterfall, and I blame you. All of you drank all the water out of here, so now there's no water. I blame all of you small people for being hydrated and stealing the waterfall that should totally be right there. Okay. You are hydrated, and being hydrated is good, so I'll forgive you for drinking the waterfall. Anybody that's wondering, I am being yelled at from upstairs by our small minions.
You good?
Over here, Agent.
I'm good. I'm ready.
Hello. I'm talking about this new work.
Hey, bro.
Hello. What's up?
Let's get down.
Hey, you want to see something cool? Do you want to see something cool? Sure.
What's up?
Whoa. And we're shooting with our finger. Where's your gun?
No game. You know, I honestly don't know. It's invisible. I grab it and then it's just.
Yo, bro,
I don't know. I literally didn't mean to do this.
That's so cool, dude. I wish I could do that.
Yo, literally, it just looks like I can really like super punch them. Yo, can you guys hear me? Can you guys hear me?
Yes, yeah, we can hear you.
Can you guys hear me?
Can you hear us?
Josh,
okay.
Floating off the ground.
My first day playing this video game.
Well, welcome.
Okay.
Oh, it's because I was sitting in my chair.
Hold on. It says my Christmas right here.
Yep.
There we go.
So you either wave or pulling at it.
Yeah, hey, watch this.
Just get down to business now.
No, yeah.
Roger. What do I do now?
Read the instructions on the quest.
You need to beat these kids.
Oh my goodness. Look at all the dancing sparks.
Bro, literally, I know what you guys are doing. Watch this, hold on.
Right.
Hey, guys.
Mm-hmm. All right.
You're the right agent.
Thank you
for the job.
I'm glad I know the right agent. All right, everyone's the right agent.
But
everyone, and they're... Dude, there's a bunch of new things. You've got to get in here, Hickory. I'm just letting you know, like, there's new talkie boxes by the oranges. My skill is up! I have collected an orange! Pay attention to how this looks. Later on when we cook, you're going to see that that's a little weird. All right. And then, can we, I won't do the talkie box without you. Yeah. Look, let go too soon. And come here, orange. Can we do this thing? I'm getting better at picking oranges without having to climb all the way up to the oranges. There we go. And I cast things on my feet. My favorite thing in this game, wasting my mana and dropping healing potions on me. But you don't want to watch that. Let's see. Okay. Wait, what are we doing?
But why can I grab my gun from all the way down there?
Listen, find the statue. What were we doing? Oh, we were chasing down pandals. Crystals. Range sulfids. I'll fight some range sulfids. That way it doesn't mess up our questing. I don't even know which character it is.
Alright.
Hey, you. I know you're not mad.
Yes, we are.
No, we're
not.
Alright. As you can tell,
that's
a great night to hang out.
We do?
With little peoples. Dude, you're floating. You are so above your body.
Pressing the office button?
No, all right.
Stand up.
So if we're gonna get pizza for dinner, I wonder what other people are gonna get for dinner.
Slayer.
Oh, Shane, you moved. You do actually move occasionally. Hi.
Ready to hunt?
Maybe. I don't know if I'm ready to hunt. I am ready to look at your eyebrows, though. What are those things in your head, dude? Did it hurt to have those put in? This thing right here. It looks like it would be very painful. Oh. Don't mind me. I'm going to cast a spell on you on accident. That's what I do. Let's break this pot. Oh, pot doesn't break like that. That breaks pot. Okay. We are back to normal video game.
Cursed one.
Oh, thank you for calling me a cursed one. That's just how you want to greet everybody. Hi, cursed one. Come be my friend. All right. Nope, I'm not doing these guns. Whoa. Now that's cool. This looks like the kind of fun thing to do when you have more time. Or a lot of extra things. Oh, there's like lots of them. Let's see. Now. So here's our map. What were we doing? This. You know what? I think I have an idea. I'm going to do this real quick. And then I'll know exactly where we're at on this. And which character I should be on. We're gonna go to the I am waiting for people to come play game.
Whoa. Okay. And now my face is all smushy. Yay! Okay.
I like your face.
got all sorts of red VR face. Woot woot. But that's alright. And let's see if I actually remember. Did I turn the microphone back on? I think I did. Minions upstairs, did I turn the mic back on? I'm not gonna get an answer, am I? What happens? I do not know. I don't know if it's working. Oh, the possums! Look at that, cute little possums. Needy be cute possum pieces. They're so cute! Okay, so the possum emotes are so cute compared to the real thing. Oh, right. Oof. And did you finish an email at all?
Yep, I finished an email.
He does exist. He's over there.
I'm real.
I'm a real boy!
Alright. But, it was a learning experience. If nothing else, I hope you got to have fun. I will get better, and I will try to figure out it's actually Zenith's side that the microphone in-game wasn't working. That VC chat is very glitchy. I don't know if you heard that. That was Lumpy just asked, "Who is the cute possum?" That's a dumb. It's Harpista is the cute possum sender, but not the cute possum itself, because that would be weird. All right, let's see. True. Well, we should probably. It is Lumpy. We should probably end the stream, and I have no idea how to edit streams, but later on I have to like remove all the random, and now we're gone, and now we're back, and now I can't do anything because I'm eating pizza. But thank you for coming and watching and enjoying our dorkiness. And now to get things ready, because I forgot I'm supposed to make a baked good. There, I came out right. I am supposed to be making baked goods for the thing tomorrow, and I forgot I was supposed to do that. So I need to go throw some brownies in the oven and maybe go to bed sometime before midnight. We'll see.
Can you go bake a baked good?
I go, yeah, I've got to go. I'm going to be a great maker because I can bake when I have mouths that don't talk right. Yeah.
Good night, friends.
Good night. Where did the dodo? Bloop.